On today's show, students voice their opinion on the mask mandate, and Reedy students compete on our first TikTok challenge. These stories and more on this edition of Open Den.
Hi Lions, welcome back to Open Den. I'm Lisa Romo.
And I'm Caleb Hames. Our tennis team played Frisco last week and have another match October 7th against Lone Star. Our cross country team has hit the ground running since the beginning of school and have their district meet on October 14th at Warren Park.
Many may agree that the idea of masks is still a challenging topic to discuss. But this week, Carter gives us insight as to how exactly students feel about the recent lift of the mask mandate.
Whether you spent last year face-to-face or virtual, mask requirements are something that have affected everyone. However, on May 18th, Governor Abbott announced that public schools could no longer require students to wear a mask. Amidst the steady rise of COVID-19 Delta variant cases, districts such as Dallas ISD and Austin ISD have defied this order and required masks at the start of the school year. The Texas Supreme Court has sided with Governor Abbott and is continuing to block these mandates despite the defiance of several school districts. After returning to school, several students have voiced different opinions regarding Abbott's decision and whether or not masks should be mandated at school.
I don't think Governor Abbott should have done that, because now that masks aren't required at FISD, the cases are going up, and especially with the new the Delta variant going around, I just don't think it's the smartest to not wear masks.
I agree with Abbott's decision, because I feel like as Americans, we should have the freedom to choose whether or not we want to wear a mask.
After making masks a requirement at the start of the school year, Dallas ISD has made headlines and sparked conversation about if Frisco ISD will do the same.
I don't think that Dallas ISD was justified, because it is a law, and I think we should have the freedom to choose whether or not we're going to wear a mask.
I think Dallas ISD was justified in making this decision. I think that they had to take matters into their own hands in order for cases just not to spike up.
As of right now, Frisco ISD has shown no indication that they're going to defy Abbott's orders. However, with the rapid increase of Delta variant cases, it is unknown how the district will respond. For any updates on Frisco ISD mask requirements, be sure to check out the Frisco ISD website's COVID page. I'm Carter Sutton for Open Den News.
Reedy students were excited to participate in the TikTok dance challenge hosted by Namrita and Priyal. Let's see which grade has the best moves.
Hey guys, welcome back to the TikTok challenge. If you're new here, we get three people from each grade level to represent their class by doing a TikTok dance. This edition is freshmen versus sophomores. Let's go meet your teams.
For the freshman team, we have Krish Patel, Isabella Johnston, and Jack Jorgensen. For the sophomore team, we have Sayuri Sigdale, Navia Baweja, and Nolan Lee. Let's get started. Slide with a 4 o'clock, talking all that talk, so it's a shot down. Halo, we was gonna pop out. Hey, time back, calm down. Oh, wanna be calm now? You was loud on the phone, get loud now. Hey, I wanna be quiet. Why? See him let the Glock go fat, fat. No, on beef go fat, gas.
I'm too sexy for this sir. Too sexy for your girl. Too sexy for this world. Too sexy for this. Girl, I love it when we do it, turn you on, shawty, tell me if I'm on, I can see.
Wow, who knew our students could dance so well? Now it's time for you guys to vote on who you think should be in the finals. Scan this QR code to let us know on who you think should be in the finals. Stay tuned for the Juniors and Seniors edition. I'm Namrita Chara with Open Den News.
Reed's varsity football team is preparing to play Den on the 14th. Be sure to wear all black for Spirit Day and support our Lions at Den's Collins Complex at 7 p.m. Reminder for all freshmen and seniors, you do not need to arrive to school until third period on October 13th due to the PSATs.
On October 11th, the BTS Day donation drive begins. They're accepting clothes, accessories, and other small appliances. Our newsletter contains more information. If you're looking to show your support for Breast Cancer Awareness Month, there are posters around school and links on our newspaper to order pink out shirts. The deadline to order shirts ends Tuesday, October 12th.
Our varsity volleyball team is currently preparing to play Frisco this Friday. Be sure to go out and support our Lions. That's all for today, Lions. I'm Caleb Haynes.
And I'm Lisa Romo. Thanks for watching.
Roar, Lions, roar!
Oh,